just making his presence felt there. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Brock Lesnar going to work now. Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Brock Lesnar here. What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
AJ Styles with the offense.
When we talk about Brock Lesnar, we're talking about an animal. An animal who's dominated every level of competition he's ever entered. An animal who will tear an opponent to shreds until there's nothing left.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me. And now he goes for it a second time. Byron, Brock Lesnar is a destroyer. It's that simple. The beast is a physical specimen like we've never seen before and we'll never see again.
Look, there's no need for long-winded analysis here. Brock Lesnar is a machine. I've said this before, you don't watch Brock Lesnar compete, you experience it.
Great offense by AJ Styles. AJ Styles into the cover, and Lesnar powers out.
Brock Lesnar laughs in the face of pain. Exhibit A right there.
Look out. He flew through the air with one objective, to destroy.
Two. Three.
No, there's the reversal.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Now there's the counter. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
If there's a finishing move that can end an opponent's existence once and for all, it's the F5 from the Beast Incarnate. The move shows Lesnar's power and true disdain for humanity.
AJ Styles with the offense.
The great ones always do a great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Wow, Brock Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's not going to like this. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious. He might have just...
He could do it here. Oh, that was close, so close.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Dodges that one. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Great offense by AJ Styles. Yeah. Brock Lesnar is in a world of hurt.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
WWE.com poll had him as the overwhelming favorite leading into this match, but he's definitely not looking like the favorite so much right now.
Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. He's pressing all the right buttons now.
This doesn't look good for Brock Lesnar.
AJ Styles got him there.
Wow, look at this, guys.
Stealing a page from the opposition's playbook. Classic.
Oh, and he used his own move against him. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Oh, I think this man means business. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Ah, Brock Lesnar, it's time, Byron. Get your t-shirts ready. Suplex City!
In full effect.
German after German by Brock.
AJ's in big trouble now.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
F5.
Oh, my.
And there it is, boys.
Impressive, but you got to be careful if you go.
Brock Lesnar has done it.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Big win for Brock Lesnar.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow.